in prudent risk management, it's kind of basically a mea culpa. Talk about the errors I've made in running my brokerage firm and what you can do to avoid those same situations from real world cases, both from file management, people management, all the legal aspects, so that you don't encounter any kind of problems that could cause you to lose your company. The suggestions are real world, they're cheap and relatively easy.